Elena, thank you. A man is recovering this morning after he was hit by a semi-truck as he tried to cross a busy downtown street in his wheelchair. It happened just after 9 last night. Bakersfield police say the wheelchair-bound man, whose name has not been released, was hit by a semi as he crossed Golden State Highway near Peace Street. The man was taken to a local hospital with moderate injuries. We checked this morning, and there's no crosswalk at that intersection.